Hi everyone. We wanted to make sure that you felt comfortable coming back. We wanted you to see what it would be like and what is being asked of you when you choose to attend our in-person services. So we decided to make a video of what you would encounter on your return to church these coming months. We've been working hard to get everything set up so you will be as safe as possible. So here goes. Upon entering the parking lot, you will see these signs that encourage you to park in every other space. That way, when you get out of your car or get back into your car at the end of the service, you are comfortably spaced. Exit your cars with your masks on. You will need to wear them the entire time you're in church.
When you first arrive at the church, please pull up to the end of the driveway where you'll be greeted by a volunteer. They will confirm your names with the RSVP list. Please have your completed LUMC pre-screening questionnaire ready to show the volunteer. If this is your first time back, you will also need to have a signed waiver ready for them. These will be emailed to you by the church office when you make your reservation. Here they'll ask you those all too familiar questions, and the volunteer will take your temperature using a touch-free thermometer. Once you've finished these steps, the volunteer will direct you to the parking lot.
Once those formalities are done, you will head into the church and be met by another volunteer. As you enter the sanctuary, there are touch-free sanitizers and small personal communion elements that you should pick up and take with you. But don't partake of the elements until Pastor goes through the communion litany.
Put your offering on the offering plate before you go to the pew.
The volunteer will show you where to sit. The pews have been taped off and marked to let you know which pews and what area of the pew you can sit on. These directions will keep you at a safe distance from other members. We hope you enjoy the service and the music, but we have to ask that as much as you may want to sing, you refrain from it. You can hum, clap, snap, or do a dance. But singing is the one thing that seems to really spread the virus. At the end of the service, we ask that you exit the pews to the outside aisle. Continue to the back of the church and exit outside directly through the east and west doors in the back of the sanctuary. We ask this because it allows us to keep from crowding into the center aisle and allows us to exit safely, socially distanced to our cars. That's it. It sounds like a lot, but you are worth it. And getting back to the church building is worth it. On behalf of the worship and trustee committees, we can't wait to see you on Sunday. Have a blessed day.